Hello, I'm Larry David, and I'm hosting SNL this week with the musical guest, The 1975. Well, you don't have to watch it. Don't worry about it. If you got something to do, honest to God, go ahead and do it. It's not a big deal.
You do have to watch. Watch. Watch.
Huh?
Don't listen to him. You have to watch. Yes, you do have to watch. Yes, they do have to watch. That's why we're doing the promos. Why do you think we're doing the promos?
Well, what's the difference if they watch or not? The show's been on for 40 years. Who cares, really?
We care. We care. Yeah. The show cares.
You know what?
People watch.
I'd rather they didn't watch, to tell you the truth.
What?
Why do I need them watching?
Because you are the guest of the show.
Yeah, I'm not any good. I'm not going to be any good.
Then what? Somebody call Lauren. Why did he even hire you, man?
I don't know. It's a big mistake. Huge, huge mistake. So what's the deal?
What you mean?
How come you're not flirting with me?
Not into it.
Oh, really? Isn't that your thing, though? You flirt with the male hosts all the time?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm just not feeling you.
Oh, really? What's your problem?
Too old for me.
I'm too old for you? Are you kidding? I go 5 times a night, baby. 5 times.
5 times?
Yeah, 5 times.
Go to the bathroom 5 times?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Yeah, it's a lot.
Man, I better not do anything awkward around you or that music will play.
What are you talking about?
The Curb Your Enthusiasm music. You should hear my music when people do things and I look at the camera.
What is it?
Say something to me and I'll show you.
Leslie. Whoa, are you gonna get anything to eat?
Am I gonna what? Thanks for watching and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time.